careers of Bollywood stars destroyed by Karan Johar. Karan Johar is one of the most celebrated directors and producers of the film industry. He has launched many stars in Bollywood, but most of them are star kids. So he is given the title of flag bearer of nepotism. Because of his fondness towards star kids only, Karan has tried to destroy the career of many Bollywood stars who are quite successful now. Anushka Sharma. Karan Johar himself admitted during a press conference with Rajiv Masand that Kejo tried hard to sabotage Anushka's career. Karan never wanted Aditya Chopra to cast Anushka Sharma in Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. When Aditya showed him Anushka's image, Kejo rejected her. Karan hated Anushka's look and hesitantly watched Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, but later he casted her in her movie Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. Sushant Singh Rajput. One of the extremely talented actors of Bollywood, Sushant Singh Rajput's career was also manipulated by Karan Johar. Because of Sushant's fallout with a producer, many big production houses of Bollywood, including Karan Johar, banned him, which is why the actor lost all the projects in his hand and was left with no work, and he decided to take his own life. Ayushmann Khurrana. One of the most sought-after actor of Bollywood, Ayushmann Khurrana was once neglected and rejected by Karan Johar. Ayushmann himself confessed that when he was hosting a show, he asked Karan for work. Karan gave him a landline number. When he called, a staff of Dharma Production said that they only work with stars and he would not get work there. Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka is a global icon now, but there was a time when Karan Johar tried to ban Priyanka Chopra from Bollywood. Everybody knows about the Shah Rukh Khan's affair with Priyanka Chopra, which created a lot of buzz in B-Town. Gauri, along with her friends from industry, with the help of Karan Johar, decided to ban Priyanka in Bollywood, but ultimately failed. Kangana Ranaut. Kangana is one of the most outspoken actresses in Bollywood, and she has always blamed Karan for nepotism in industry. Kangana humiliated Karan Johar for showing attitude towards her and for nepotism on Karan's own talk show. Karan tried really hard to sabotage the shining career of Kangana Ranaut, but he failed to end the career of the queen. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.